Somebody could feasibly, I believe medically this is possible, to take a whole 10-inch Hebrew National wiener, cut, of course, and shove it down the throat to the point. I'll do a little.
Okay. Okay.
Five and a quarter, and you shove it down, and you don't chew it at all, and you do fully digest it. You would then say that they have drank that hot dog as opposed to have eaten
it. I think they have swallowed it. No, they swallowed it.